What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Viewmaster 617. Got a brand new video playing Resident Evil Revelations. Now, I've been playing this game for a while. I beat it a long time ago, but getting back into this now, I'm kind of a little rusty, and I know I've been watching other people's on YouTube playing this game, and they seem to have a hard time finding the communications room. So there are some videos that claim they're showing you that, but then they get killed and they never show you where to go. So I'm gonna show you the definitive way of getting to the control room. And it's from the start of this part of the cruise ship. So what you can do is check the map. You see where I am at the bottom. Where I'm trying to go is actually at the second level. So I'm going to show you where to go. Go up these stairs. I'm going to make this left. And with the key, if you have already got it, the life buoy key, buoy key, I'm sorry, it will open the door. And this is the communication room right here. Even though it's not labeled on the carpet, as most of the other doors are. And then you'll enter into a cutscene.
Freeman!
Enjoy.
Looks like we both were too late.
What are you talking about?
Ignorant creatures who do not yet know of us.
Both of you. Look.
Thou wilt that I renew. The desperate grief wrings my heart already.
Little masked friend.
Dare I speak of it? But if thy words be seed that may bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know, speaking and weeping shalt thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the Teopis virus, and we're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
Ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quentin Key.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow. Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
So that ends episode 3. About to get to episode 4. Now again, I'm rusty. So I may be doing a lot of backtracking, a lot of backpedaling. Bear with me.
previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Raymond, that's you, isn't it? Still hurting, cadet?
No, I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
I guess you thought of everything. But even the FPC may not be able to cover its tracks on this one.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
Wrapping the city all over again.
Interrogations. No more.
Looks like we both were too late.
Both of you, look.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
I'll find you, Jill. I promise.
Like you missed a few. And they're on this ship.
And now they want to use the virus to stage another attack.
They seek the truth about Terra Grigia and vengeance.
Jill, look at this. The whole ship's out of power. The ship's running on emergency power. But the comm system needs the main power. We need to bring the engine room back online. That won't be easy.
Casino entrance is on the first floor hall.
Should we look for this Rachel woman?
We can, but after we bring back the ship's power. It's a luxury ship. They have things like casinos.
Hold it!
Shit, it's been infected. Watch out!
I'm sweating.
Using a video.
Indeed, from our friend in the gas mask. I can thank you.
Finally quieted down a little.
Jill, look.
I see something.
With this? I wish I had one of these at home.
Just give me all a bunch of games, right?
Here's the lift. Hope it still works. Oh, Christ. The key's gone.
I'll look around for it.
Okay. I'll check around here, see if it turns up.
Radio me if you find it.
Raymond say his partner was in the bilge? That means Rachel or whoever has the key. We just have to find her.
I think I might have an idea where she is.
That corpse you ran into earlier?
Yeah. I just pray it wasn't her.
Here's on the park. This is where she gets real spooky. Thank you.
This is where I found that dummy of Chris. Where is the real Chris?
They kill me with this man switching gun crap. Now I gotta find a chest to put the shotgun in. Or put the submachine gun in. Then I gotta go back and get the shotgun. Damn, actually, you know what? I'm gonna come back for that later. I'm definitely coming back for that later. Oh, I'm at the chest. Yeah, I'm real rusty. I'm at the damn chest. Okay, so I could put the sniper right here. Okay. gonna stop this right here. I'm gonna get to Rachel.
Okay, it was around here.
The target, but she's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
All right, I'm gonna stop right here. I'm probably gonna do a part two, definitely. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe to me. I'm out.